I'm Alex Villarreal with the VOA Special English Education Report. In the United States, about 6 out of 10 students in graduate schools are women. The same is true of today's young adults who already have a degree beyond college. As a result, the Census Bureau expects that more women than men will hold professions such as doctors, lawyers, and professors. Men had faster growth rates than women in going to graduate school in 2009. Still, women earned 60% of the master's degrees. That was the level of about 90% of all the graduate degrees awarded. But a new report says the 2008-2009 academic year marked a change. Women also earned 50 4/10% of the doctorate degrees. The Council of Graduate Schools says this was the first year ever that women earned more doctorates than men. The largest share of all doctorates that year, 42%, were in education, engineering, and biological and agricultural sciences. But the report says between 1999 and 2009, graduate enrollment increased in all subject areas. The fastest growth was in health sciences, business, and engineering. In 2009, graduate schools reported strong growth of 6% in first-time students from the United States. But enrollment of new international students decreased by about 2%, the first drop since 2004. The share of foreign new students in graduate schools fell from 18% to 16.5%. In other news, President Obama marked the new school year in September with a speech from a school in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. President Obama told students they need to work hard in school because an education has never been more important than it is today. He said, "The farther you go in school, the farther you're going to go in life." He also said, "This is a time when other countries are competing with us like never before." He said students around the world in Beijing, China, or Bangalore, India, are working harder than ever and doing better than ever. The president told the students, "Your success in school is not just going to determine your success. It's going to determine America's success in the 21st century." For VOA Special English, I'm Alex Villarreal. You can find our programs at voaspecialenglish.com and on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and iTunes at VOA Learning English.